has any threatened danger held back a man in love? And what danger could lurk in a garden of luxuriant and healthy flowers and shrubs?
I'm forced to conclude that perhaps this strange distemper that attacked you is less of the mind than perhaps of the heart. You're right, Doctor. Completely right. I am in love. Beatrice Frappuccini. I feared as much. With no estate or name, with no prospects but a long term of study before me, you consider my suit as hopeless as I consider it hopeless for deeper reasons.